How to render 1080p video in Kdenlive. First of all, after finishing your video edit, click on the render button, locate it in the top toolbar, or simply press Ctrl plus Enter. This opens the rendering window, where you will choose your export settings. On the left side of the render window, you will see a list of output presets. From this list, choose the MP4, S.264, or AAC format under the generic category. This format is widely supported and perfect for high-quality 1080p rendering. Next, check the resolution settings. Make sure it's set to 1920x1080, which is standard Full HD. Also, make sure the aspect ratio is 16:9. Now, click on the output file path to choose the folder where your rendered video will be saved and give your file a proper name. Insert the file in sweet.mp4 for maximum compatibility. Once you are ready, click Render to File at the bottom. The rendering process will begin and you can monitor the progress in the status bar. When it's done, head to the output folder to find your 1080p video ready for use or upload. And that's it. Now you know how to render 1080p video in Kdenlive. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more editing tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.